Hey again, let's dive into how you can use the Lottie Library in this tutorial. You can find the Lottie Library on the top left corner of Lottie Creator. Just click on it and you'll have access to thousands of free animations. Use the Lottie Library to search for specific animations that suit your needs. Once you find the right animation, simply click on it to import it into your canvas. Let's say you need a loader animation. With a quick search, you'll find many loading animations to take your designs to the next level. When you hover over any animation in the library, you'll get a glimpse of its magic. This quick preview feature lets you decide whether an animation is right for your project. While the Lottie Library is a super handy resource, something to keep in mind is that for now, not all animations are fully supported by Lottie Creator. If you'd like, you can still import these animations, but some features may not work. You could also continue to find other animations that are fully supported. Once you import an animation, you can adjust the time settings to match the length of the animation, so you can preview your animation on the canvas and Lottie Player. An imported Lottie animation will be inserted as a nested scene. If you want to find specific layers, you'll usually have to switch to a different scene from your main scene. For example, you can change the colors of the loading animation into different shades of pink. Once you're done, you can head back to the main scene to preview your animation. The thousands of animations in the Lottie Library opens up endless possibilities for your projects. Finding and inserting animations is a breeze, and best of all, they're completely free to use. And that's the Lottie Library for you. Can't wait to see you in the next tutorial. Until then, happy creating!